Not only had the Canadiens lost the first three games of this series, but Montreal had led for just 12 minutes and 16 seconds entering game four.
Less than 3 minutes gone by, and here come the Habs. Max Pacioretty, PK Subban, Andre Markov, there's a lead. His first goal of the series. He had just one goal in his previous 42 postseason games. Habs in front early. Less than a minute later, Montreal wins the faceoff, but it's a chance for JT Brown. Carey Price making the shrug save, protecting the cage with his shoulder. Now 11 and a half left in the first. Tampa Bay on a power play.
Pacioretty chasing after the puck. Here he comes, shorthanded. He scores! 2-0 Montreal. Shorthanded goal, Max Pacioretty.
Second shorty of the postseason for Patch's fourth goal overall. 3.5 left in the first. Look at Lars Eller here. A twirl, a whirl, a shot denied. He stayed with it, but couldn't get the puck past Ben Bishop. To the second, 5 minutes gone by. Dale Weiss to David Desharnais, unleashing a rocket that gets across the line. In and out of the glove of Bishop, and it's now a three-goal lead. Desharnais' goal was the last play for Ben Bishop. He's out. Andrei Vasilevskiy, the 20-year-old, in. 10.5 left in the second. Montreal on a power play. Jeff Petrie taking aim. And it's 4-0. Petrie's second goal of the postseason. Just 15 seconds later.
And here comes Gallagher to the right circle. Wides and scores! Gallagher rips it past Vasilevskiy. Do not check your radios. It's 5-0. Montreal. Gallagher with another goal, his second in two nights.
What a stunning turnaround, and Gallagher has three goals in the postseason. Lightning scored to make it 5-1 entering the third. Under 30 seconds in, Tampa Bay on a power play. Tyler Johnson to Andre Palat. Is it going to be a game? The margin cut to 3-5-2. 5 minutes gone by now. Lars Eller and Brandon Prust. It was just that kind of night for the Montreal Canadiens. Look at Prust here. With one hand, and it's into the net. Six goals, an offensive explosion for the Habs, who had been limited to just four goals in the first three games of the series. The last time the Canadiens had at least six players score a goal in one playoff game was all the way back in 1992 against the Hartford Whalers. This series headed back to Montreal for game five. The Lightning will try to close out the Canadiens on Saturday night at Bell Center.